Vanderhyde, my parents expect me to act a certain way, to go to certain prep schools and to certain private universities and to attend certain cotillions in certain dresses that don't fit me that I hate. I'm my own person, mother. That's why I went on eHarmony and got Hector. Do you notice me now, mother?
They let us use the internet in prison, so I went on eHarmony. I was just looking for some dirty emails or something. I expect to hit the lottery, eh? When my parole came up, she came up, picked me up in a Bentley, eh? I was gonna steal her wallet and the car, Holmes. But we weren't even 100 yards from the prison when she pulled over, started doing things on my pinga that scared me. I mean, in a good way. I said, Hector, you're keeping this one, bro.
I love it when you tell our story. I insisted that Hector move in right away.
I didn't complain. Her place is bigger than the project I grew up in. There's a 50-inch plasma in the toilet, eh?
We like to do a lot of the same things.
Like coke. This bitch has all kinds of cocaine, man. She'd be doing it all the time. She's like Tony Montana. She likes to do lines off this oil painting.
That's Picasso my father gave me. He'd probably be pretty mad if he knew about that. This airs in Connecticut, right? I think my favorite date that we've been on is when I took Hector to my mother's 50th birthday party at Le Cirque. You should have seen their faces.
I didn't like it. Some bald fat dude asked me to bring him more bread, so I punch him in the throat and stabbed his wife in the titty.
It was awesome. Happy birthday, mother.
Yeah, her dads don't like me so much, but I don't care, man. Endless sex, drugs, any car I want. Hector ain't going anywhere, man. I'd give you a hickey.
Oh, yeah. There's nothing you can do about this, mother. Nothing. Oh, yeah. Oh, God, it hurts. Love is here.